We also have Donald Morgan, the head of Brigade Capital. That's a hedge fund. We have David Einhorn, the president of Green Light Capital, another hedge fund. He's another prominent veteran of the destruction of Lehman Brothers. And the most significant of all, Soros Fund Management, LLC. Soros. Now, with Soros, we come to a person who has a track record of destroying the European financial coordination. This is famous. 1992, in September of that year, we had the European rate mechanism crisis created by Soros to a large degree. At that time, the pound was attempting to set up fixed parities with the rest of the European currencies, notably the D-mark and the French franc, the lira, the rest of them. And Soros launched a huge speculative attack on the British pound. He was able to bet about 10 billion pounds short on the pound with the idea that he would be able to exhaust the reserves of the Bank of England and force them out of the European rate mechanism. And this he succeeded in doing. The pound dropped out of the European rate mechanism, which then partially broke up. The result was then that there was a severe devaluation of the pound, which the British government might have wanted all along. This is another story. It's certainly also true that the Bank of England did not defend against Soros in the ways that they could have. They could have made him lose his shirt, but they didn't. They simply contented themselves to buy pounds and sell other European currencies. That's not the way you do it. I'll tell you what you do in just a minute. It was the equivalent of Soros personally stealing £20 from every man, woman, and child in the British Isles.